In Trimarans, generally a lot of power goes through the main hull. The Bulkhead of Dragonfly 28 are designed to handle 10 tons of compression and pull which comes from stabilizing the outriggers. Because the boats can fold, the Bulkhead is also designed to withstand the torsional forces from the wings when they are not fully unfolded. This is the Bulkhead of the Dragonfly 28. First, the veneer is glued to the bulkhead, and then the smiley or chain plate is fastened to the bulkhead, where the water stays later will be connected. Then the bulkhead is glued onto the main hull, and the swing wing mounts are mounted from the outside. Afterwards, the fitting for the water stays are mounted from the outside. And then are the wings ready to be fitted onto the boat. Beforehand, the wing chain plates are glued and bolted to the wing. To stabilize the wings during sailing, the water stay is mounted. Because of this design, the boat is light enough to perform in slight breeze and handle the harsh conditions.